There are still 5 more Trojan asteroids to explore on your 12-year journey. Each one has a different story to tell about the history of our solar system. Next up is Palimele, a mere 21 kilometers or 13 miles in diameter. Afterwards, you'll be zooming by Lucas, which rotates at an extremely slow rate, with each day being about 18.5 Earth days long. Afterwards, you'll be on to Eris, which might be rich in organics and carbon. Lastly, you'll be on your way to a twin pair of asteroids, Patroclus and Menetius. These asteroids, relatively unchanged over 4 billion years, will give us a glimpse of our solar system's distant past. With each flyby of a Trojan asteroid, you'll be looking at time capsules from the birth of our solar system over 4 billion years ago. Lucy, what your observations tell us about the composition and properties of the Trojan asteroids could give us clues about how Earth came to be. Absolutely. Carry on your journey, Lucy. And don't forget to call and show us what you find out there. We'll be waiting. Good luck.